discuss the topic, I have three questions that I want you to think about. First, why do some people oppose our gay marriages? We are all mankind, so why do we have to discriminate one stranger? Second, why do we have to agree on this issue? Third, if you have your own child in the future, then one day he comes back home and talks to you, "Hey mom," or "Hey baby, I'm a gay. Can you accept it?" I want to let all of you think about it. If gays are your children and you really love them, I want you to make your stand about this topic. Those critics say homosexual marriage will cause arguments between religions and politics. What is the connection of religion to this? In my opinion, religion is a belief which gives hope to people's hearts, a belief that can let you calm. It's a friendly and not a private group that lets their believers make some offensive attack to others. Everyone is equal, so we don't have the right to judge someone. As to politics, they are just looking for a vote. Report says the advantage of having a gay marriage is good for adoption. Nowadays, there are many children who are abandoned. I think it is good for children that there are people who will treasure them. Isn't it better? According to other people, even a law will be passed, it will not change the discrimination between gays in a society. But in my point of view, even if we can't change the discrimination, we should still pass the law. Because marriage certificate is important. Why? I think that marriage certificate is a love's proof, and it can strengthen the relationship. As gays, men try to be pretty women, and women try to be handsome men harder than us. They dress for love bravely. They are kind and sweet. Their souls were just put into wrong bodies carelessly by God. That should be love. So, bring back to the topic, get married though, yes or no. Obviously, my sense is yes. By the way, why I wear dress today? Because I want to show to everyone that I am not a lesbian. So, don't judge me behind my physical appearance. As I said before, we don't have the right to judge someone. You don't know this person's personality, so don't judge it easily. Do you know that the strongest people usually are the most sensitive people? Do you know that people who treat someone kind usually be treated harsh at first? Do you know that people who often take care of other people are someone who needs to be cared the most? Gay will be hurt, and will be hurt. So everyone should respect one's lifestyle. Thank you for listening.